the point that Moldbug was trying to make is that you don't want it to be the gay United Colors of Benetton Army world. You want it to be the sort of world where people get to do genocides, like in the based old days. That's what he was trying to say. But that's not what Moldbug says when he talks about the Holocaust, is it? Gotta watch him, C. Gotta watch him, CD.